Hello everyone, Michael here from the Daily Note 2 YouTube channel, and welcome to another episode of Galaxy Note 2 Tips and Tricks episode 22. Now you can see I have my S Pen out, and that is for a reason. I want to show you something really cool. It's called the ink effect. Okay, as you could see this, it's like ink coming out of my S Pen, and it looks really cool. It really looks like there's some ink leaking onto a pool of water, and you could use that to unlock your screen. But let me show you that it is kind of unintuitive in how it works, right? For example, see that you wanted to show people the cool ink effect, right? Well, you take out the S Pen and the screen unlocks, right? So you have to turn it back off and then turn it back on, and then you can show them the ink effect. And you know, how useful is it? Not very useful, but it's something really cool and it looks really amazing. So anyway, if you may or may not have this feature yet, I believe if you don't have it, you have to wait for the 4.1.2 that update. But as you can see, I have 4.1.1 and I still have this feature, so let me show you how to enable it. Okay, go to your lock screen, and then under I have the swipe lock screen enabled, and under lock screen options I have ink effect there. Okay. And I've seen in the pictures that you could change the color of the ink. Well, that doesn't seem to be the case, so maybe I'll get that update when I get the 4.1.2 that update. But maybe you already have, you know, the blue ink effect in there, you just don't have it enabled. I've confirmed this. Some people do say they do have it, some people definitely don't have it. So anyway, I want to keep this episode short, so I want to show you two more quick things. Okay, and as you can see, everything in my phone, I'm in Korea at the moment, so everything is in Celsius, but you know, having lived in California all my life, I only know Fahrenheit, and you know, I only know that 22 degrees Celsius is good weather to be outside, and I really don't know how hot is like 30 or 35 and how cold is 8, right? So if you want to change that, if you want to change from Celsius to Fahrenheit or vice versa, you have to do these couple of things. Now, the lock screen Fahrenheit. Oh, as you can see, I have the ink effect enabled, but it does not work with the finger. I just want to let you know of that. The lock screen Fahrenheit or Celsius is actually tied to this widget. And it's funny how you have to go here and change it, but you have to go to that widget and go to settings and change that unit to Fahrenheit. Okay? And as you can see, the widget is now saying, oh, 8 degrees was 47 Fahrenheit. That is actually pretty cold. And then when you go to your lock screen, it is, you know, I guess it went down a little, but it now says Fahrenheit, 46 Fahrenheit. Okay. And one more thing here, Google Now also uses the weather here. So if you do weather, it says it reports in Celsius. So what you can do is you have these Google Now widgets, I believe, or whatever those cards are, right? So there's these three dots here. Just click on that, go to settings, and there's weather units, change that to Fahrenheit. And now everything is in Fahrenheit, and you could definitely prepare yourself better for some harsh weather outside. Okay, and one last thing I want to show you is the Samsung keyboard. You may or may not have run into this already, but you could actually do a pinch and it'll do that one-handed keyboard option, so you could flip left and right and you could actually expand on it. And then you could, you know, go back to full size. So anyway, that's all I have for you guys today. I wanted to keep it short because last episode was really long. But I hope you got something out of it. And if you guys are in the U.S., happy Thanksgiving. I hope you get some good turkey and some good sleep for that Black Friday. So anyway, if you haven't been to my channel yet, please come to my channel and check it out. I have about 80, 90 videos on the Galaxy Note 2 now. And if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe, because I create a video a day so that you could get the most out of the Samsung Galaxy Note 2. Once again, thank you for watching.